The emergency destruct system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 10 minutes.